Yum, yum.
Good evening, Mr. S.
Good evening, how are you?
I'm well, sir, thank you.
What is the holdup, ladies and gentlemen? We need to get this resolution done. I'm a legal immigrant from Mexico. My parents were here legally, they brought me here legally. And I oppose SB 54 because as an American now, I want to know who's coming into my country. I want to know if you've been vetted. If you have not been vetted, we don't want you. We need to know who you are. Ever since the licensing has been given to illegal aliens, hit and runs have increased 25%. Illegal aliens kill roughly about 13 to 25 Americans a day, mostly via drunk driving. So who in a panel here would sacrifice their kid or a loved one for that? So you need to get on the ball and grow some respectfully and get it done. Because as an American, we are tired of the lawlessness of the Democratic Party. We're just fed up. It's so frustrating for me as an American now to see this lawlessness by the Democratic Party. But thank God that we have a president who is on our side finally for the people. Because the Communist Democratic Party is out of control, and I think they're done. That party is done. We're waking up, a lot of people are waking up. You can just see all the lies from the Democratic Party, and you need to vote on this as soon as possible, because 65,000 Americans that have been killed since 9/11 is way too much. Even one is way too much, and as a pro Latino, I'm a proud American also, and I oppose SB 54. I want to know who's coming into my country legally. So please, get on the ball.
Good job, yes.
Yum, yum, followed by Jim Hoyle.
Good evening, Madam Chairwoman. How are you?
Fine, how are you?
I'm well, thank you.
Good to see everyone. I'm sure you are, you care too. I believe you do. Just like you care about your family. And this is about safety, that's what I believe. Mm-hmm. And we have a police here and fire department, they're all to give us safety. And I'm sure you're sitting right there also thinking about citizens' safety, right? And we have a home, and I'd like to know, anybody don't lock your home? Anybody? I'd like to know. Oh. Raise your hands.
Nobody.
Nobody. Why? Because you want your family to be safe, mm-hmm. right? This is not about immigration. I came here legally. That's the only way you can come. You have to wait for a long line, and they check you on. They check your health and everything, background, and to just come here. So, I don't have to say much. I know all of you. I don't know any single person here don't care about safety. I haven't found one. So that's all, and hopefully you'll stand up and take care of the people and all the safety we need for your children and your grandkids or yourself and all of us. And thank you. Hopefully you will stand up, I believe. You will. Thank you.
Jim Warren, followed by Harry Ramos.
Good evening, Mr. Warren. How are you, sir?
Oh, I'm good. Thank you.
Thank you for your service, by the way.
Yes, I am a retired Foreign Service officer. I have sworn the oath to protect and defend this precious nation from all enemies, domestic and foreign. I have served abroad for 25 years in American embassies, some in countries, some of which have been dealt with the adjective by President Trump. And he was right. among the many duties I had, I was trained and I was commissioned as a vice consul with the authority to issue or refuse visas. I was a backup consular officer, and if and when the regular guys were away sick or on travel business or whatever, I would fill in. In one country, I had a 100% rejection rate of 90 visa applicants per day for 2 solid weeks. I earned letters of scorn from Chuck Schumer. That's okay, because I did my job to protect the country from people who I felt were attending illegal immigrants. And SB 54 is here. It's an illegal document in violation of the Constitution of the United States that is forcing many cities or whatever to protect illegal aliens. That is an illegal action, and protecting them is a violation of the Constitution. So I am urging this body here to stand tall and to issue a resolution and to even join the federal government's lawsuit against the state of California to get this bill thrown out, canceled, and taken care of, because it is an abomination. And I want to mention in passing that 4 years ago, many European countries joined the European Union, and they forsake their sovereignty. We see what's happening in Europe with the invasions of illegals there. We see how Sweden is turning into one of the worst mires in Europe. This is what will happen here if we do not stand tall to stop SB 54. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Horn. Next speaker, please.
Harry Ramos, followed by Gordon Fawcett.
Good evening, Mr. Ramos. How are you, sir?
I'm sad.